So these are some other animal friends that I've made. They recently came out of the kiln from their bisque fire, so they still need to be glazed, so hopefully I can get to that in the next week or so. This is a little pigeon. This is an elephant. This is a bunny. This is the koala. And then this is going to be a cat. The little bunny, I gave a little tail as well. So cute. And the cat also has a little tail as well. This little guy over here, he is not an animal, but I still find him very cute. He's like a little desk friend, a desk buddy, or like a helper, if you will. He's very happy, and his arms are like that because he just really wants to help you out. So, he can hold your pens like this, and he will also hold your rings as well. Look how helpful he is, so strong. So yeah, these little guys will be glazed soon, and I'm so excited to see how they turn out.